Hi Hedvig, if that's how you say your name. I think the best thing you need to do is have a look at all loads of different places in London because it's a very different place. It's like lots of towns put together. So I don't know what Sweden is like, so I can't really compare the two. But if you choose a nice place, I think you will like it. My brother's girlfriend has moved over from Sweden and she loves it. So there's an example of someone working out.